Satan is public enemy number one. Wanted dead or alive for all the crimes on this land. Killing God's children one by one. Casting affliction upon the innocent man. But as it were in the beginning, so shall it be in the end. God's righteous people must rule again. So you're bound to be captured in the end. For it's easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for wickedness to enter the kingdom of God. I say, look what you've done to mankind. The seed of crime in our children's mind. Even the suckling on the breast now becoming an awful pest.
Thank you. Guantanamo.